Hi, and welcome back to Logitech. Today, I just wanted to make a super quick video to show you how to connect your Bluetooth-capable LIGHTSPEED headset via Bluetooth. Keep in mind, not all LIGHTSPEED headsets have Bluetooth functionality. You can determine if yours has Bluetooth by checking for a Bluetooth button on the device or by checking the product page to see if it's Bluetooth-capable. I'm going to cover two headsets today, the G435 and the Pro X2, as their Bluetooth connection methods differ slightly. Let's gather everything we need, a headset and a Bluetooth device. I'll be using my iPad. One of the best ways to assure that your headset pairs is to go into your device's Bluetooth settings, enable Bluetooth, and make sure it's ready before we start pairing. Then, starting with the G435, press and hold the power button until they power on, then press and hold the power and Bluetooth buttons simultaneously until you see the light blinking rapidly. You'll see the headset appear in your Bluetooth settings, select it, and that's it, you're ready to go. Now I'm going to grab the Pro X2s, and for these you'll want to power them on, then press and hold the Bluetooth button until you see the light blinking rapidly. Then once again, you'll see the headset appear in your Bluetooth connections. Select it, and that's it. If these methods don't work for your headset and you need information on your specific model, please visit our support site linked in the description. You'll find a lot of other cool stuff there too, such as FAQs, manuals, and a lot of other cool resources to help you get the most out of your device. I hope this was informative and will help you get connected so you can enjoy all your headset has to offer. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time.